that it was written about Jimmy Savile and the reports that were being made in the newspapers at the time. But hey, we're talking 30 years ago, so who knows? Anyway, it's called Gentlemen of Swords.
Behind the metal fence.